Right, it's day 4 at 5 o'clock in the morning. And we've got to go and get Kilo and Tango today and do a lot of repairs. I think that's going to be our main goal today, is get Kilo and Tango done, and also to fix the satellites that are broken. So let's see what we've got broken first. SV ping. It's got Lima, Victor, Whiskey, Bravo, Juliet. Okay. One broken here. 9, 10, 11, 12. 5 again, 6, 6, 8. 9, 10, 11. And 1. Getting better at that. Right, so let's go and get. Yeah, so I wonder if you do again, it either moves, does it move them up, or does it bring it rid of it? It brings you another. I have you a friend, Carl. Meet Chelsea. Okay, that's interesting enough. Right, since we're doing a satellite repair day, let's pick up the satellite repair discs. That's gonna make things a lot easier. So, we also want to probably ping a single whilst we're here. Yeah, so we have Charles and Charlie. Yes, it's obvious what's gonna happen next. When we get to midnight, it will be the next day, and therefore a new letter of the alphabet in alphabetical order. Yeah, that does make you all come when I get to X's. it's just something different. Good, so let's ping that. That's at least we've got to start going. Oh yeah, because the vehicle's still out towards Sierra, isn't it? Because we took a teleport, didn't we? Yeah, because that's where Sierra is. So we have to go out to Sierra to pick up the vehicle and then get to Lima to do our task. 0009, 0010. So I've put at least 10 numbers into the system and none of them works. What a nice day, eh? I'll be honest with you, I'm enjoying the updates. This version of the update has actually means it actually looks a lot. It looks a lot better. As weird as that sounds. There's at least there's one advantage of running here. I can't crank into a tree. So this has got to be Sierra coming up now. And Sierra is not one of the ones we need for any of the other tasks. Yeah, so today's basically going to be a repair the satellite day. Because we've got a lot of broken satellites. And not a lot of use. There's a lot of broken satellites at this moment in time. Vehicle again, we probably can turn it into a couple of trees. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the series as much as I am. I'm at 63 subscribers now, and I want to say thank you to each one of you for subscribing to my channel. As you can see, any comments I get, I do reply to all the comments you give and all the likes. That is, you know, it makes. I enjoy the interaction that I get from you guys and people, you know, my viewers, because it's a good game. I like it. And you seem to like it, so let's not spoil it, eh? Leave that to Victor. SV target, which I'm going next, is Victor. SD Cal Lima. And it's raining. So that means that even if we were downloading the signal, it would drift. But we're not downloading a signal because even though we pinged a signal, we're not downloading it because we've got satellites to repair. We've got a lot of satellites that are broken today. And since we got the server repair discs from basically breaking all the supply crates, too far from the base. So let's hop into the base, eat some food, go to sleep. It's still leaking inside the building. Right. Let's dull this off. And then we'll go to sleep. That looks like that's going to be a dwarf planet to me. That's a dawn. So it's filled up. So to sleep. And then drive out to Victor. I think that'll do us. I think that'll do us. Yep. Just checking that they're all roughly about right, because now we've lost the storm. So once we've got them all fixed, that'll come down a lot quicker. That's better. Pushed a tree, not smashed into a tree, nearly smashed into a tree, we'll say not smashed into a tree. There's quite a bit of space there for no reason. I don't remember Victor being this rocky. Yeah, I don't remember Victor being this rocky. We are at Victor. Yeah, we are. Where they submit the... he was. No. I'm wrong. SV target. WHISKEY and SD Cal Victor. What I'll do is I'll follow the two trees together. Yeah, it looks like it was just two trees together. Yes, I know I'm going deliberately. Yes, I know I'm going to go to the runway. And so far, I've been able to talk to you. Victor! It's Yankee I'm thinking of, not Victor. No, yeah, I was thinking of Victor. Yes, definitely nine of those. Not much on that piece of paper for any use. Yeah, so there's nine of those. I've got one on there now, and then I've got three at the base, so that's four. I know there's another one out on one of the satellites, if I can remember what the letter of the alphabet it was. So that's five of the nine. That was a dream. Oh dear. Would not be a video. I've said this many times. I haven't told this until it stops being true. Would not be a video of mine if I haven't pranged into at least one tree. Whiskey. That's one I need to repair as well. Victor, and it's not Whiskey. And I've just dropped something and he's dropped straight through the map again. Juliet. and SD Cow DHISKEY. Stamina's at 59, feet 76, so we should be okay to get this one and our last one repaired before we have to go to sleep. Right. Okay, yeah, so we're at. Doorbells being the thing they are. This should be Juliet, and then that only leaves Bravo to fix. SV target Bravo. Cal JULIET. That's one way down. Until full damage comes a thing. Something I expect to happen soon is we'll have full damage in here. Luckily for me, it's quite a shallow dip. It's not Bravo either. No, it's not Juliet, so it's one of the other letters. 14, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 7, 6, 5, 4. 9. 1. 2, 7, 14, so one less would be 13. 9, 10, 11, 12. No, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5. And 1. SV target root and SD cal all. Oh, that's the other thing I've got to do, is recharge the battery of the flash gel light. I've got to do that. Yeah, I know there's not enough space for the ATV to be in the inventory. I haven't got pockets that are multi-dimensional. Or pockets that are bigger on the inside. Yeah, that was obvious, Gareth. That was so obvious. I do like the fact that there's more bridges. The fact that now the river actually has a flow mechanic in it, so you do need to think about a way you're crossing the river more often. Now this is the point where I drive back all this way here. We lock the garage, just in case. Oh no, it's still fuel in it. And that should now be... That's still taking its time. Uniform's not working. What do you say, Charlie and Charles and Charlie? Not for lunch? No, didn't think you would. So let's eat. Let's sleep. Do I really want to be driving out to Uniform in the dark? Do I have a choice? No. Right, that should be that signal downloaded. We ain't going to be able to get all the signals we need for today, because we're still on slow download speed. So save the signal, save the signal. Whole lot of nothing, really. I've said that before. So we've just got to go to Uniform to fix that. So on nights like this, where I forgot to check the radar, the things are going to happen to me, isn't it? The days I go out deliberately looking for these sort of things, I thought I heard something else, it was just... need to. And what have I gone and forgot to do, Gareth? I'll tell you what you've gone and forgot to do, Gareth. You forgot to bring a flashlight with you. Well, fill the batteries up for the flashlight. So you've got to do this all blind. Looking for you, there's just enough light, if you're clever enough. Nine plus nine is 18, so one less is 17, 0, 1. The one is that, that's 17, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. 2 9s are 18 and 3. Golf is broken as well. SV target. Really, I'm doing well on these satellites today, aren't I? That done. Sorry, I'm not talking much because there's not much I can do. Not much I can say at this point. I never knew how awkward this is to do without a flashlight. Right, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. No, that's right, isn't it? 3, 5, 10. 3, 14, 8, and 7. No. 0, 13, 2 7 to 14, so 1 more would be 15. 4, 6, 9, 2, and 16. No. 5, 4, 6, 1, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 7, 6, 5, 4. 6 and 3. Oh, I am doing really well. 7, 4, 8, 3, 7, 6, 5, 4, 1, 1 again, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1 again, thank you. HD Cal Golf. Right, we're finally done. There's the target route. So that's that done. Oh, that's that weird thing you can see at the top of the screen just then is not a minion. It's just a vehicle smoking because I've ramped into too many trees. Much like that. Now that wasn't my fault. I'm driving in the middle of the night. Yes, about 10 o'clock on day 3. Before we do anything else, we'll do that. Yeah. So I suppose the next thing to do is to get another signal. Right, so let's find another signal. That's all we can do now. Isn't that right, Charlie and Charles? Your friend's back out there again. Out towards Tango. 3, 14. 2 sixes are 12, so 1 more will be 13. 1, 8. 8, 8 and 4. Wrong. 2, 10, 5, 0, 6, 13, 1, 6. Nine, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 2, 0, 5, 6, 4, and 0. So this has been a rainy, really rainy couple of days. That'll have to do. Not my best, but it'll have to do, won't it? That's getting worse. And we're bang on 1 o'clock in the morning. And one of our things has drifted way off. That's better. Right, so what's our daily task for today? Kilo in November and 2 level 0s. We've got 2 level 0s, haven't we? William and Wilma. So this is going to clock in as an unknown. Shouldn't have any cell lights broken, because I've only just repaired the whole lot. So I've got to go to where today? Kilo in November. Yeah, it's unknown and it's downloaded. Of all again, not a lot. Right, 2 o'clock on day one. And not day one. What am I talking about, William and Wilbur? What am I talking about? Day one. Day one was a long time ago. We're on day five now. Aren't we? And if we were going by the numbering system we should have, you would be... you would be something and then the other one would be something. I can't remember. William and Wilmer for now. I'm thinking that's about it. That's all I can do for today. And so we'll lose this in whatever this thing was. So till next time, I'll play this game. Share and enjoy.